How's it going, Wolfpack? It's Walaxy Wolf here. To whoever's new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And you can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitch. Here down at Jetts Applecross Gym, gonna be working out today. After the gym, gonna be getting ready and then going to be going over to my brother's house and we're gonna be having a barbecue. So let's do this, Wolfpack. So just arrived here at my brother's house, seeing Justin now. So Justin's back from the army from Queensland.
Yeah, Queensland, Townsville.
So how was everything, Justin?
It was hard. It was hard? So hard. I'm so sweaty and tired from it.
Well, it's good to see you back. We're gonna do like a barbecue tonight, so it's
Have
gonna
a
be
big
awesome.
Feast.
So, and Justin has a new girlfriend as well.
Yeah, partner.
This is Annetta.
Annette.
So Annette's Justin's new girlfriend. Yeah. So we're just Joseph's getting stuff ready in the back here. So he's got like a turkey or a chicken,
a lamb.
Big lamb.
So we've got a lamb there. We'll get like maybe he's doing like sausages.
Sausages.
Steaks.
Burgers. And of course, vegetables. Because vegetables are important.
My favorite. Yeah, it's nice and hot today, so it's really, so I think it's like 41 degrees out today, so it's gonna be heading outside. Bailey's lying down outside here.
As always.
Bailey, what are you doing? Yeah, it's so different from inside to outside, it's so hot. But it is what it is. Oh, wow, that's so different. I remember I showed you about that house in the back that had that tree that's fallen over. Yeah, they fixed the roof, but I showed you that last time. Looks like the plant's growing off this tree here. So yeah, we're just gonna be having a barbecue because we're all gonna celebrate because Justin's back from the army. So let's do this, Wolfpack. So me and Justin are just picking up the leaves at the moment. Just gotta put down the camera. Just holding the bag. Oh wow, we found a spider.
Zippy little bugger.
When was this done?
I don't know.
So we just got everything all set up. So we're gonna have all the food here, and then we're gonna be cooking the sausages and the patties and stuff on here. Everybody's gonna be sitting down here, sitting down there. Couch is all set up. And then inside we've got Joseph's got one of these Egyptian pot thingies. So I'm gonna show you, it's got all the like the Egyptian writing and everything on it.
Yeah, I'll take it out for a second. It's called a clay pot.
Clay pot?
Clay.
Clay pot. Roma.
Roma top.
See like the Egyptian writing? Pretty cool.
It's very hot.
So like back in the really, really like Egyptian times, they would make clay pots like these ones.
Yeah,
James. Look at that, that's amazing. That's the lamb, by the way. So they've had pots like that. And they we'll put it in like, you know like those pizza stove thingies that have like a, like it looks like a cave looking thingy? Yeah, and then you have like the fire flaming through to cook all the pizzas. So they do something like that, they put the pot in and then just like they cook all like meat and stuff like that. Got all the potatoes on the top there as well. Beans. So yeah, everyone's gonna be coming about because it's 4:50, so I believe 5:30 everybody's gonna be coming. So we're just all getting ready. Got Wolfram in the back. Anyway, so we're just gonna be waiting till everybody comes. So let's do this.
Did like 3 deployments, 4 deployments, and they're making good money. Yeah.
So what about you guys?
We lost money.
You lost
money? Yeah, we did. Yeah, we were never meant to get deployment money or district allowance because it was out of our barracks, but they didn't pay that, so we're actually losing money. We won't get that. So, yeah, but ultimately, we were losing money. And we were doing.
These are yours, James.
We're meant to be in February. So we're going to do 5 months, but we're going to do 2 months or something.
So hungry, Wolfpack.
How come you got the ribbing?
That's good. All these patties look different. Were there other ones, Joseph?
We did those.
They're already in there. Oh, there they are. Oh, no, that's a steak. Yeah, we've got the lamb already done inside. And we've got the potatoes, but I think we need to keep them in a little bit longer because I think they're quite still need more cooking.
Serious?
Yeah, everybody's arrived now, Wolfpack. as you see in the back, everybody's arrived. So everything's gonna be all put here. Everyone's gonna be grabbing their patties and their sausages and their steaks. So they're gonna be grabbing their cutlery here. Grabbing their plate first, and then all the food. Yeah, and then they're just going to be grabbing everything, and then their cutlery.
God willing.
So just leaving my brother's house now. Had an awesome time. So just going to be heading off home now. So remember, together, forever, Wolfpack.